like blue.
Indeed, we're matching in pink.
Matching? What's that? It tastes good?
Well, think of matching as being proof of our friendship. People show their friendship by wearing similar outfits, for example. They match. I suppose I am.
Yay! Because you boost Finn, who can use special candy?
Thank you very much. Wait, this is no time to be eating candy.
What? You don't like candy?
No, it's not that. How about this? Let's hold off on the candy for now and eat it once all the fighting is over. We can gather a lot of candy and throw a party.
Candy party? That sounds nice!
Right? So let's focus on the fight for now.
We'll understand. We'll beat all bad guys!
The battle's about to start! Good luck! It's all or nothing! Fight!
Take that!
Counter!
Give me a hand!
Nice!
Huh? Don't hold this against me.
Counter!
There you are!
Here! Hell's over!
Hunter!
There!
Counter!
There! Blast dirt! Here goes.
Wonderful!
Take a dart! Like that!
Go!
It's over. Special beam cutter!
Good!
You ready for this? Special beam cutter! So is that all you got? Dip! Chat out!
K.O.!
Coming. I'll let you take it from here.
Counter! Let's go!
You take it from here. You're not going anywhere.
Yeah. Nice.
Dang it.
Electric. I saw that coming.
I'm here. Take it.
Nice.
Get back here. Hell's a yeah. You'll pay. What? What?
Fantastic. Hey.
You're good.
Not bad.
Hunter!
Get out of my way!
Hunter!
There you are.
That's the power!
You go.
All right.
It's a special beam cutter!
That's enough! Hunter! Oh. That's the power!
What in the...
Hunter!
Take this! What you look, don't you?
You won't escape!
Get off!
Get out of here!
What you looking at?
Don't you toy with me! You're as good as
space dust! Eat ahead!
But...
Hunter!
Kamehameha! through with you yet! Like that? Huh? After him!
Oh no!
You are! Ha!
Get back!
Counter! Eat ahead! Yeah? Strike him down! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Got it!
What?
Counter! Keep trying!
Yeah!
Like you are!
Get out of the way.
showdown is about to begin!
This is over. Bye.
Outstanding!
I suppose. If I have to.
Hunter! Dang it! Wonderful!
Now you're really busy.
Nice!
I'm taking this to do. Ha! Shut your mouth! Show me your stuff.
The ultimate fighter is already here.
17! Not bad.
I'm giving it all I've got this time.
What are you looking at? Get ready. Try this. Show me your stuff. Get ready. Don't hurt yourself. What are you looking at? Get ready. I'm taking this victory. Take this! Give it a shot. Not bad.
I've got to
counter!
Try this! Learn
I suppose. If I
have
not bad. I'm taking this victory. Take this! Not bad. What are you looking at? Get ready. Try this. What are you looking at? I'm taking this victory. Take it.
I don't think so.
Wonderful.
All right.
Counter.
I didn't think you were this strong.
Let's do it, 17.
Fine.
What are you looking for?
Counter!
Are you even trying?
Counter!
No more holding back!
Go!
You're not getting away! It's the essence of a Super Saiyan! You're not getting away! You're not getting away!
Over here! Here goes!
Get out of here!
Amazing!
What's on the door? Oh no!
I'm just getting started!
Go!
Pretty strong.
Over here! Not going anywhere!
Let's go!
going anywhere.
Hey-ta!
Nice! Hey-ya! The power!
Not going anywhere.
Hey-ya!
It's on now.
Fight!
Spear ball!
Yeah!
Goku, I think the whole planet's been wiped clean of clones.
We managed to defeat a lot of them, but it looks like she's been busy too.
Yeah, now we must be the only ones that are left on her plate.
Don't say it like that.
Good. We should all go out and say hello then.
Yeah, there's no reason to sit around waiting for her to come to us.
I can feel 21's gigantic aura coming from over there.
Okay, let's go!
Look, there she is!
So you're finally here! Well, it's about time. You didn't need to starve me, you know. I've always been ready to devour you all.
Your energy is huge compared to last time.
So, Goku, where do you want us to fight her? Any ideas?
Everyone, grab on to me! We'll be waiting for you.
What?
Where are we?
Looks like you're all in a pickle.
Oh, Supreme Kai! How'd you know that I would be coming here?
Well, hello. I was just watching you all. Oh my, looks like Earth's been targeted by quite the monster.
I'm so sorry, Supreme Kai, but this is the only place I could think of.
Why is it, Goku, that you and your friends always have to bring your fights here to my world?
What the... We aren't on Earth anymore?
No. If we fought with 21 on Earth now, there's no telling what might happen. It's an ideal situation. Because here, we can go as wild as we want.
Goku, really? This is the great idea you had?
You fools! The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
No, I'm sorry. I'll make it up to you later. I promise.
You've never made it up to us once so far, even after all the trouble you've caused.
I guess you're right.
Hey, Goku, I'm a little concerned. Do you think 21 will be able to follow us?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she'll have no trouble finding us. Whoa, that's incredible! How did you make it here all supersonic? I guess you really are ridiculously strong.
Oh, yes. I had quite the feast, and I saved all of you for dessert.
I'm not sure about that. I don't think I'm gonna taste like any dessert.
I can't believe this. You really think you can beat me without feeding?
You haven't eaten anything, have you? I knew it! How stupid can you be? Stop trying to act like a goody-two-shoes and just eat like your heart is telling you. It doesn't just taste good. It'll also give you such amazing power. I don't want any of that. Oh, that's great! What a relief that is. Now I'm free to claim all these delicious morsels for myself. Oh, yes! I'm going to devour every last one of you. Right now, it's snack time.
Don't toy with Neo Wolf Bastards!
Over here! Spear ball!
Yeah! Not bad. I'll kill
you. Not going anywhere. Over here. Take this. Wolf Fang this.
Right.
Did we win?
No, not yet.
No need to rush things. I'll make sure I eat every last one of you.
What in the... But she was all beat up just a minute ago.
Her healing abilities are off the charts. We need to destroy every last cell of her, or she'll just keep coming back.
Great. Another boo.
Well then, in that case, there's only one thing we can do. We'll have to finish this with a spirit bomb! Sorry, everyone, but can you all buy me some time while I gather energy? Everyone! Send me all of your energy now!
I'll fend her off. Whatever you do, please stay linked with me and fight! against me. All right.
Behind you!
It's over!
Hunter!
Don't hold this against me!
Hunter!
Don't hold this against me!
Hunter!
Against me.
Hunter!
Here I come! I feel all tingling. Come into me.
Counter! He's breath to water.
That wasn't enough.
You gotta be kidding me.
But we've used up all our power.
Goku, it's up to you.
Damn it.
18, please take care of the other soul inside of me. I owe them a great deal.
No. 21.
Oh, dear. Looks like we're a bit late.
Lord Beerus, what are you doing here?
Bulma said she'd prepare a feast for me, so I went over to her place.
You mean you weren't worried about this? The fate of Earth is resting on it.
Yeah? So where's that Android 21 right now?
They both got hit by the spirit bomb.
Looks like the bad one caught the spirit bomb. And then the good one just ran in after.
I see. She must have understood what the best course of action was. Due to her abnormal urges to feed, she would have surely become a danger again someday. Thus, she decided to end it all herself.
She sacrificed her life to protect the planet. It's not something anyone could do.
21.
Oh! In that case, we'll have to thank her the next time we see her.
Huh? Have you lost your mind?
Don't tell me. But you want to bring her back with the Dragon Balls.
No. Using the Dragon Balls just wouldn't be right, considering how she sacrificed herself. I'll talk to King Yima. He should be able to reincarnate her.
What? You can actually do that?
I won't know till I try.
You're just making this up.
I doubt that he'll just nod his head and do it, though.
Well, I could just ask for you. After all, it's got nothing to do with me.
Perhaps all your hard work could make him inclined to do a favor for you.
Really?
But before you go and see King Yima, you need to go back to Earth and finish this.
Finish this? What else do I have to do?
You need to return whoever's in 18 back to their original body, don't you?
Oh, right.
So, I guess this is goodbye, huh?
It went by fast, but I really owe you.
Hey, don't be sad. I'm sure you'll meet each other again someday. I mean, I died like a couple of times and still got to see everyone.
Unbelievable.
so much for mourning the dead, huh?
I wanted to thank you so much for fighting with us. You're the best! Next time we meet, that is if you're up for it, we should have ourselves a friendly spar. Anyway, see ya!